YouTube viewers, in this episode I'm playing Smash TV on Nintendo Entertainment System. Pretty much this game, like, you're not really smashing TVs, you're just going to areas and shooting people. That's what they call a Smash TV though. Because rather than smash people, you're shooting people. Let me see how it goes. Bye. Don't try not to get too, don't get too close to them. Dude, it'll beat your ass. It's hard to get up. Damn. That's what happened right there, though. Get up. Yeah, we'll shoot the fuckers. Fuck off me. I'm about to shoot your ass now. Get it. Yeah. Shoot them fuckers. Fuck. Shoot them. Damn. Fuck off me. I'm gonna die now. Mess with the wrong motherfucker. I'm gonna die. Damn, I can't even get them things. Hey, the more you shoot, the more will come out. More of these motherfuckers will come out. Oh, yeah. Damn, I got that shit at the wrong time. Yeah, I know what to do. Good luck staying with your two butchers. Man, get the fuck off me. Damn. Ah, I got that ass. Damn. Get off me. Game over already? Fuck this. Damn. Now, if you play the arcade version, though, like, they'll let you, this like a continuum menu, they'll give you a few chances. But NES version, well, if you knock your ass out, you're done. Speaking of done, I'm done with this game.